Although you should know, Russian Bias gets extremely bad in the 6.0 to 7.0 range, and it's quite unbearable to play. And it's also a really good top tier nation. So today I decided, instead of suffering playing Germany, I am going to switch to Russia. And here's a little bit of how that went.
She said she was 12.
Hello there.
Huh, I wonder how that happened. Quite a strange occurrence.
Bro, get up close and let the Glock 22. We pop out at your pod. I'm with the gang. And
thank God it took way too long to get this shit. I hope it's half decent. So I got the KV2, but in the end it ended up being disappointing but fun to play at the same time, mostly because of stuff like this. But then I'd have fun stuff like this happen, and it was really just a roller coaster. But I didn't really like the KV series. I honestly preferred the T-34 series over the KV series, but that changed once I got the KV-1S. Dude, I am literally one of the best pilots there. Holy shit.
1 minute later.
So I got the KV-1Z, and it was actually really good and fun to play, but it got bad for me, and I eventually quit.
Thank you.
Yeah.